enemy guns finding it hard to offset their sighting against such a slow-moving target.
Swordfish was protecting the convoys, bringing food and supplies to the European theatre from America, by keeping the submarines under the water.